Okay, here is Trevor with the bacon butter crunch from Dean Sweets, compliments of Anita. Verdict?
Interesting.
Final thoughts?
There was any bacon in it, but it had a definite strong bacon smoky flavor. Very good.